Did you know that Chevy Chase actually broke his finger punching Santa Claus in the 1989 film National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation? After failing to get the Christmas lights to work, Clark takes his frustration out on the lawn decorations. When Chevy Chase punched Santa, he broke his pinky finger and resorted to kicking and clubbing the rest of the decorations instead.